What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's Dan here. Welcome back to the crew two. Moving on to the next set of drag races. We only have three more to go. We're really, really chiseling the way down here. So we're going to South Beach
Welcome
up
to
next.
Miami, home of one of the biggest street racing communities out there. Could be because you can get almost anything certified street legal. Could be because that's just how the city rolls.
Probably a bit of both. God, the wheelie is insane. God, that's just so quick.
2, 1.
Let's warm up this beast.
Put it in gear and get out of here.
So it depends. You probably get a bit more boost or something. So I got a bad start. I might have to test stuff. Oh dear, oh man, I got blitzed. That was horrid. Where's the sweet spot for starting? So we're still not fast enough. I know it doesn't seem like a lot of time, but it is. Yeah, so I don't want to rev the nuts off it. Damn it. No, I can't lose to him. Wow, what's going on? I thought I had the recommendation. Damn. Wait, I did. Oh, wait. Oh, it's better than my last time, but my objective time still is too slow. I gotta beat him on this last run. I missed that shift. That was excellent. Perfect shifts the whole way. There we go. We beat it. Damn, it took the last one, but we did get it. Woo. Oh, wait a minute. No, 12. Okay, I was like, wow, that was slow. No, we got it. That was awesome. Are you a god? Say yes. Oh, we leveled up to a 50. Icon 50. That's what that is. Excellent, guys. Let's go get these parts. God, when this thing becomes a 400, I just honestly, I'm gonna get scared.
Top 10 in the country, you get a gold star, and you know what else? It means you're finally worth beating. You won't be taking my place. Not now. Not ever.
Well, I unlocked his. I got a new epic loot. Every little bit helps. 350. Look at these gains. Okay, let's go to the pilot then. Only got one of these to spend. There's something to do with drags. Sensor, increase radar range. Increase live reward frequency. Nah, increase nitro power. I think I want to boost that again. Every little bit of that helps. Increase avoid tolerance. Doing that, big boosts. Multiplier and drift. See, I don't even need that anymore. Point-based skills. Perfectionist. Increased gate angle allowance. Air race. Gifted. See, these I don't really need, but I'm still doing Monster Truck ones, so I'll do that. The game, again, like, they eventually you don't need them. So, anyways, more activities. We've unlocked the ultimate. We're not ready for him yet. We're going to finish all the events first. Bellflower up next for him.
L.A. is probably one of the two cities where street racing car culture is king. You win here, you probably make your name nationwide.
Ooh, they recommend a 340 on this one. So yeah, these ones are getting close. So this one's supposed to be... Jesus. Good God, it's just... It's just got so much power. It just kicks off the back end. Okay, let's do this proper.
Remember, drive fast in a straight line. You got that, right?
Drivers will be available for autographs at 2 o'clock.
See, you get more points for getting it off the line there. A little bit early. Come on. This one's gonna turn. It's really weird. Oh no, I lost. Damn it.
Come on, let's pick it up a little.
That sucked. Oh, I started slowing down. I hit over 500 kilometers an hour though.
Want to drive like our racers? Ask if racing school is right for you.
Oh, we got it. Oh my God. Woo. Dude, that was close. Damn. All right, well, that was intense. So this run doesn't really matter, but I'm still gonna try and beat that. So try and keep your boost right on the tail end. See that? Like right there. Like right there if you can. Wasn't that great, but.
Don't forget to come see Bobo the Clown.
Okay, I'm gonna move over a little bit. I'm not gonna boost right away. Now. Woo! Beat him again! That was the trick on that one. I wonder if I got even faster. I did. Perfect gear shift, perfect launch, 536 kilometers an hour. That's stupid fast. Good lord. Give me them mods though, man. Every little bit. Thank ya. Better brakes. So it finally showed that we could do that.
Don't lose your cool, but you just hit number 2 on the list. That means you can finally take on Tio and prove once and for all who's the best racer on the street.
Yay! All right, well, we're not doing that
yet. Closing in on number 1 on the list. I know you'll get there. Just keep on keeping on. Tio's gotta be feeling the heat because you are on fire.
So yeah,
you're
buddy.
Top 5 on the list. I guess the list isn't what it used to be. It's up to me to clean it up and put you back in your place.
Aw. Whatever, Tio. Haven't I beat him a few times in a race?
For example, you're going to be going just a little bit faster than the speed limit on the FDR, and nobody's going to give you a ticket.
God, that's stupid. God, well, again, we got better brakes, so the top speed's not really gonna change, but it's gonna be insane.
One.
Okay, let's roast it. Oh, that could have been better. Dude, that was... I couldn't do a thing about that. Look at the gap. Like, everything was perfect about it. I don't think the car's fast enough. I think I might have had a good shift in there. Like, you have no choice. You have to keep this thing up high like there. Yeah, that was excellent. Oh, I got a good shift. That's not good. Maybe. He's got more boost than I do. See, I can't do anything about it. He overtook me.
Ugh!
This is so hard. I think it's because I had that good shift. If I had a you have to perfect shift each time. So I'm gonna try and do the same thing. Keep the red limiter right on the top. Got it. That was money. Important. He's got more boost. He's coming in later. Can I get it? I think I got it. Oh my god. I think I did it. I did do it. Oh my god, guys. That was just... You had to get perfect shifts on everything. Woo! That was a close one. Damn. All the mods in the world. New diffuser. That thing looks beastly. 3-4-4, 4-5, and 4-6. Look at the big mod boosts. But we did it, guys. That is it for him. Now we just got to do the hypercar. I think there's only four races. So one of them is Latrell's car part one. So we got to take someone else's car. But either way, my car is already ready for these vents, but that'll be next time. So anyway, ladies and gentlemen, that's gonna be it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, do me a favor, hit that like button. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. If you haven't yet, be sure to like and follow my pages on social media, facebook.com/DanQ8000 for live streams and other content, Twitter, DanQ8000, Instagram, DanQ8K, and Snapchat, DanQ8000. If you wanna get yourself a shirt or hoodie, link in the description below. If you wanna save 10% off your next DX racer, link in the description. Be sure to use the promo code DanQ8000 at checkout. All right, guys, thank you so much again. Take it easy, have a wonderful day. I'll be seeing you soon for more content, but until then, let's hand things over to Nox. So, have a good one, guys.
Who's the man with the plan? If you feel trouble, wild and wild, on these violent and hit you 8,000. Wait a minute, hold that style, it's dialed Dan. Goddamn, Billy Jack, we still riding, tires flat. I hear them sirens, see shots flying, so we driving fire back. If they ain't vibing, lie with that. Got me dressed up in all black, what up? Hood up, and I see them haters try to run with us, they don't need inhalers. Gotta breathe them hard, just like Darth Vader. Players, grab your respirators. Night invaders get lightsabered. Mask on for the shooters, move like trash to bed intruder. Got that Glock and got them woofers. Just press play, I'll keep it moving. Who is Knox? Still, you damn fools. Keep it fresh like canned food. There ain't nothing we can't do, so tune into that DanQ. Yeah. It was never, ever a game.